let's have a quick overview of Celette compatible software for Globaljig system. This software is made to help body shop repair all kinds of vehicle using Celette database, even though they may not own a Celette bench or a set of chameleon jigs. Please note that while Celette maintains high quality standards regarding their hardware, data, and software, they are not responsible for the precision and tolerances of third-party equipment. That being said, let's get started. First, let's choose a vehicle to repair. We can search a car by keywords, with the make and model, by year, or with the VIN number. We are going to work with a Toyota Corolla from 2019. Click search. Now we can choose a datasheet version. We're going to pick the first one here. Now we need to choose a mode to bench the car. In Diag mode, the car keeps all its mechanical parts and bolts. In WI mode, the car keeps its mechanical parts, but we replace the bolts with the one from the jig system. In body mode, we remove all mechanical parts. And then there is hybrid modes, rear crash and front crash, where mechanical parts are removed either from the rear or the front of the car. Here, we are going to pick front crash. And we already have a default configuration calculated for us. Here in the points window, we can see all the points available. We notice that the rear points keep the mechanical parts, while the front jigs go straight against the car body. We can click on a point to show or hide the jig. Let's add a couple more jigs in the front. Now we can click on a jig on the 3D view. And here we can see all the parts required to build this jig and all the values to adjust it. Position on the bench, slider values, piston, jig head, socket, adapter, etc. You might need to adjust some jig settings in order to match your repair situation. You can do this by using these controls in red. Let's go over the major ones. First, you can move the jig on the bench. Maybe this point is easier to reach from the front, or the rear, or the left, or the right. Here you can change the jig head. And here you can adjust the height adapter. This can be useful to go through a suspension system, for example. Once you are happy with your configuration, you can click on this button to print a drawing with all the instructions to build your setup. As an additional feature, it is also possible to use the jig set as a measurement system in order to create an insurance report like the following. And you are now ready to perform your repair.